Alright, welcome back everybody. We're using the Chevy medium duty today. Strobe lights are on, you know. We're gonna go pick up a truck that's not running and winch it up on the deck. I got the winch somewhat figured out. I mean, eventually I'll get it better. I gotta move some tie downs and stuff, but just for shits and gigs, I'm gonna show you guys it in action. Straight with it. All right, we're gonna get out. We have the magic tow hook again. They're gonna unfasten that, attach our cable, and then redo the tension strap. Now we can winch via the remote, which is what we'll do in case we gotta correct the steering. Now let's get in the truck, make sure we have it in neutral. I want to do fast winch, I want slow winch. Make sure we're going up straight. If we are. Get it up there. Oh yeah. She's looking good. Make sure we got enough room right here. She's on the deck. Let's get in. Wrap her down. Slide her up. We'll get out of here. That is one truck picked up and finished with the winch. So there you guys go. Have a good day. All right, we're gonna pull up here. We're gonna drop it by the door. Undo our straps. Release our rope. Get in there. Boom. Come in here. Yeah, hit the wrong button there, boys. Unfasten that. This back, set it on our deck, strap it down so we have it for next time, load back up, get rolling. There it is.